very good first speech for her.
Let's move on.
Speaker number two. I don't think he needs any introduction. He works at Bloomberg. He trains journalists across Asia Pacific. A few weeks back, he mesmerized all of us with his landmark speech. He taught us how to fly. Maybe even today, and he will teach you how to fly. So fasten your seat belts before you can take off. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the charismatic. Okay. Can we have the evaluator for speech two? Speaker two. Sorry for that.